By the way, my position on this is if I say it on your show and they use it, it's fair game. I mean, it's out in the public. And, you know, we can be a little bit thin-skinned sometimes, we journalists. At the same time, though, I think that the Romney campaign has to acknowledge that it has a real problem here with this Bain situation. And the only solution to get out of this is to change the subject. You can name her vice president, or you could do something substantive. Part of the reason why this has been so big in this campaign is that there has been so little substance coming out of the Romney campaign and out of the Obama campaign, for that matter.